afternoon, everybody. What do we have here? One of the big potato chip boxes that come from your big box stores like Sam's and BJ's and Costco, painted to create a wonderful Sea Life end of the year kindergarten project. Items shown in the box were cut using the Cricut, and the beautiful rock wall on the side is just scrapbook paper. Look at this cool octopus and this wonderful, wonderful mermaid. I don't know who she reminds me of, but I'll figure it out later. There's a man in the boat, the alligator, the beautiful shell, the sign that says Shark Crossing, and just a mecca of beautiful sea life. Jeremiah is going to present this to his class. Come, Jeremiah. And he's going to tell his class all about sharks and the sea life involving sharks. And this is what he's going to take. We're going to add some lighting and some lettering. And this thing, possibly some plastic to make a glass in front. And this is going to be the best project. In the classroom, I'm just saying, I'm not bragging. Thank you, Cricut. You're an amazing, amazing, amazing machine. Hope you enjoy it.